all, October is the Dyslexia Awareness Month. GAS is taking part in ZYX video challenge to show our support for the children and adults who are struggling with dyslexia. In the ZYX challenge, you have to say the alphabet backwards on video in less than 45 seconds.
This video challenge is a demonstration of the concentration dyslexics often have to have for simple, repetitive word exercises. So, here we go.
Z,
Y,
X,
W,
V,
U,
T.
Very, very difficult. Four of us as a team have decided to accept the challenge given by our SEND department, and let's see how it goes on. Shall we begin now? I'll begin with Z. Y.
X. W.
U. V.
Challenge. Z. X W U V no U V V U
trying to understand how a person with dyslexia would feel. I'm ready to accept the challenge. Z, Y, X, W, V, U, T, S, R, Q, P, O, N, M.
We accepted the challenge. We believe that every child is
so are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, start. Z, Y, X, W, V, T, S, R, U, H, P, O, M, N.
You look here.
Differences in them, and so I support dyslexia, and so I take the challenge. Z, Y, X, W, V, U, T, S, R, Q, P, O, N, M, L, K, J, I, H, G, F, E, D, C, D, A.